Recall it as often as you wish. A happy memory never wears out. Libbie Fudim. This summer is almost gone. When you think back on the summer, what is your happiest memory? When was the best time? What was your favorite thing to do? The greatest place to be? If this is a memory you share with a friend, you may want to write it down, then make a copy for your friend. Today, I'll think of a happy memory from the summer.